Rip Blu-ray or DVD to digital formats has many benefits. You can transfer the ripped file on the tablet, mobile devices, or stream the ripped movies to a media server like Plex. So, the problem is, how to rip the disc? Video Solo Blu-ray DVD Ripper can help you finish this job easily. It works on both Windows and Mac. You can find the download link in the description. Now, let's focus on how to rip Blu-ray disc with Video Solo Blu-ray DVD Ripper. Step 1. Load the Blu-ray disc to your Blu-ray drive and launch Video Solo Blu-ray DVD Ripper. Click on Load Disc, and then it will start to analyze the Blu-ray disc. You probably need to wait dozens of seconds. Remember, internet connection is necessary while loading the disc for the first time. Step 2. After the disc is loaded, you can clearly see all the titles here. This Blu-ray disc, it has nearly 40 titles, which contains the main movie, scenes, bonus features, sneak peeks, and so on. You can preview each title.
It just feels good to be driving fast again.
You ready for this?
This one is definitely a little more detailed when it comes to street racing.
If you don't want to rip this title, you can uncheck it. Step 3. For each Blu-ray title, you can select multiple audio tracks and one subtitle track. The subtitle you selected will become an open caption, it will embed in the video permanently. Step 4. Click on the drop-down list of profile, here you can see a long profile list. The most common setting would be this one, MPEG-4 video, MP4. It is compatible with almost all devices. You can directly choose it to convert. If you want to customize the settings, you can click the settings button. Now you can change some parameters to another value. For example, change the channel and the audio bitrate. The settings that you have customized can be applied to all the videos. You can click on the video and hit Apply to All. Step 5. Hardware acceleration can reduce CPU usage. You can turn it on and then click on this big convert button. Then you wait. It is normal to take 2 hours to rip a full Blu-ray disc. Video Solo Blu-ray DVD Ripper has some other useful functions. For example, before conversion, you can clip the video, drag the slider at the beginning and the end to make video clips. And you can edit video, there are 5 edit tools. Rotate, turn 90 degrees clockwise, turn it back, or flip it. 3D, you can choose to add an anaglyph 3D effect or spilled screen 3D effect. Crop, you can clearly see how it cropped the video. Effect, adjust the brightness, contrast, saturation, and the hue of the video. Watermark, quite easy to add any watermark to the video. Welcome to download and have a try.